Hello from Everest Base Camp. It's pretty windy, and I'm going to sing you a song called Hello, I reckon. One second. Ooh.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all this time you'd like to me to go over everything. They say time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Other side, I must have caught a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I called, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. Can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart, but it don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore.
Well, oh, thank you. This is our guide, Nir. What do you want to say?
I'm really, really happy to bring you guys up here. And I hope you enjoy it. Otherwise, you're really, really lucky weather today. It's a bit of windy and cold, but we have a sunny sky and everything is clear.
This is Lauren.
Hello, from the other side.
That's enough from you. This is Man Mac, our porter, who's been carrying like a ridiculous amount of stuff. Say hello.
That was
good. And Johnny, this is the final expedition member.
Hello.
Anyway, that's it from me. Now we're gonna have to trek back down. Right, that's enough. Cheers. Hold that for a second. And finish.